All right, this might have been one of the craziest games of this weird, weird season. The Warriors beat a really important game against the Denver Nuggets, 116 to 107, and Stephen Curry was amazing. He broke the record for most points ever by a Warriors player, and he got in front of Wilt Chamberlain. He only needed a handful of points, I think it was 18, to break the record, and he had 53 tonight, which almost seems unreal against a team like the Nuggets, who have been finding success all year. Which is awesome for the Warriors, you know, great win, statement win. And it's interesting because, like I said, it's been a weird season. You look at the top of the standings, most of the teams up there, the Warriors have beaten. Now the Nuggets, we can add to that list. Warriors have been, you know, pretty much dominating, you know, with when Curry's hot, which he has been as of late, which is great. 53 points. It's amazing. I just, this man is unreal. I'm so happy with what he's doing, breaking records. You know, this might be, although the Warriors haven't been finding too much success this year, this might be one of his most memorable seasons just because of the records he's broken. You know, all-time NBA threes moving up on that list. But yeah, so this game was kind of a dogfight, you know, until the end where the Warriors kind of pulled ahead. Third quarter for the Warriors was crazy. So the first quarter, the Warriors only outscored Denver by one. And Denver actually, at halftime, took a little lead. They outscored the Warriors by 6 points in the second. So they took about a 5-point lead heading into the half. But the Warriors doubled their score almost. They outscored them by 21 in the third. And that was pretty much all due to Curry. But, you know, I'm not going to just say Curry did it on his own. I mean, Warriors are very shorthanded right now. Wiseman is done. And Wiggins, you know, he stepped up a lot. He played actually the most minutes, more than Curry. He had 17 for Andrew Wiggins, 18 for Draymond, and 14 for Bazemore. You know, the Warriors have so many injuries. It's incredible what they can do. And yeah, there are problems with them, but you know, I'm not going to talk about that. This is a positive win. We beat a team that's, you know, before that we beat them, they were 34-19, which is a great record. They're the best three-point shooting, one of the best three-point shooting teams in all of the NBA. Nikola Jokic had a great game, and unfortunately, it was really hard to see. Jamal Murray suffered a really hard-to-watch injury in the final moments of the game, going up for a layup. I really hope he's all right. He's a really talented player. I don't want to tamper the Warriors win, but it kind of changed the mood of the game, because, you know, it was a somber moment. So I hope he's all right. Hoping for the best for Jamal. He's a great player. But yeah, the Warriors did great. Stat wise, their 3-point percentage, was 40.9%. I thought it would actually be higher because of Curry, but you know, a win's a win. I'm really happy with what I saw. And you know, the playoffs do seem, kind of up in the air right now. Are we going to make them? I don't know. But if we play like how we did tonight, if Curry can do this from here until the season's over, I think we got a decent chance. Because looking at the playoffs, we're just about, you know, 2 games back of the Grizzlies, who are in 8th place. I think we got a chance. You know, I with the way we've been playing, the Rockets game last game was great. And I mean, our schedule coming up, I guess our next 2 games, Thunder and Cavaliers, I expect wins from that. We do have a little bit of a tough schedule after that, but, you know, 2 wins is really all we need to be in that playoff contention. So if we can win those 2, that would be great. But yeah, Curry with 53 points in 36 minutes. This guy was insane. And in the final quarter, yeah, they're mostly playing the bench. So not much for the Warriors, only 17 points, but amazing win from these guys. I was so impressed. You know, these past 2 games have been awesome. That Wizards game, you know, would have been nice to win that, because I think that we would have had 4 wins in a row if we would have won that. But, you know, it's all right. The past is the past. Curry's amazing. You know, only needed 18 points to break the record, get in front of a guy, Wilt Chamberlain, who was, you know, unhuman in terms of basketball. And he did it with 53. Crazy, memorable season for Curry. You know, oh yeah, another accolade for Curry this year. He scored 62 points, which was a career high. That's 3 right there. Most points as a Warrior. Moving up on the list of most three-pointers ever, again, ahead of Reggie Miller, and then obviously a career high. Stephen Curry is unreal, but yeah, you know, I hope Murray's okay, but you know, good game for the Warriors, 26-28 record now. Nuggets moved to 34-20. Let me know your thoughts on this game. I'm very pleased with it. Yeah, so go Warriors.